And here we go. A lot of superstars involved in this matchup. Each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team would be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
Oh, the elbow connects. Him in. He had it scouted. Able to reverse. Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh!
Same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Oh my God. Oh, the backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Just hot shot it to the outside. Tag made. Tag made. And he's able to reverse.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Turned that one around.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and
he's still a dollar short.
Overhead, belly to belly.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, good measure.
Tag made. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
This could do it. Oh, he kicked out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Don't do it.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Pain at will.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out. Oh, man.
Into the turn. Into the pin attack.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon. Denied with an elbow. Tagged with a punch.
Eats a punch to the face.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, an elbow caught and cleared onto the floor. And he gets the tag. Hits him with the counter. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron. Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Suplex! Oh, look at this here. Oh, wrench. That can prohibit any use of their shoulder going forward. And finds a counter. Driven down, head first.
Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks.
Eight. He's in off the tag.
play.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Devastating flatliner.
That's gotta be it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Trap the arm. Into the neckbreaker. Tagged into the action.
Oh, what a DDT.
Boom! Punch.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
High risk. And Amy there as the ref takes a blow. Oh, it's coming.
Replay ready.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's taking some good hits.
Has him wrangled.
Throw him back in under the ropes.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! Uh-oh. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. What a nasty knee lift.
Control of their opponent with more in mind. Disc in punch.
He's tagging out.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise. What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Continues.
He gets sent down to the floor. Up they go.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Launched with a belly to belly. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Into the snap suplex. Coming in hot.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Neck breaker.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. He may get the three count. Is it? And the count stops short of two.
He's still got life in this matchup. Big cross body.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Popped right in the face.
Caught with a punch.
Tag.
Boom! Elbow drop. Piercing.
targeting the back.
Oh, and I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Two.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Tag made. Fresh man in.
Both arms captured. And vitriolic stomps. And one more for good measure.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
He's turning the tables.
You go up, you have to come down.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit. Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.